Good morning and welcome to Sunday. Today is Sunday.
Oh, you're gonna do in my ear?
Do! Sunday. Cover Sunday! Monster Truck Sunday! I see you! Hey, this is like James Bond. What's the James Bond song? How's the song go? I don't know how the James Bond theme song goes. I should know, but I forgot you guys. But look, there's the new James Bond. Nyla, James Bond, Nyla. All right, here's James Bond. You want to get shot by James Bond? You go get shot by James Bond now, son. That's what we do on Sunday. That's what we do on Sunday. Bum day, son.
Just go with a hair clip. Aw, you look so pretty.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait. What did you do?
Oh, it fell on my shirt.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Ow! Let's see if you can do a higher karate kick. I'll go first.
I win.
No, wait. We're gonna do it over here. You guys be the judge. Here's my karate kick.
I'm gonna win.
Who's this higher? Ouch! Ow. Was that pretty high?
That was good for you.
Ooh, that hurt a little bit. Alright, it's Gina's turn. Karate kick.
Could be like a double kick?
That was. You're like a little child. This is my impersonation.
Stop trying to kick hard.
Here's my impersonation of Gina.
Here, I'll do it.
No, you can't do it.
What do you want?
You can't get two turns. Just whatever highest.
You did like
a scissor kick. Yeah, do that. That looked pretty cool. Do a scissor kick. Do a real kick, son. Whoa, I think you might win. You were like, I want to do it again.
No, I want to do hi-ya.
All right, do a hi-ya.
Hi-ya! No, this is more fun. Like
wait, don't stand on the couch. You're going to break the couch.
Move it.
Oh, please hit your head on the fan. That would be an epic viral video. Yeah, hit your head in the fan. Jump up there and see if you can hit your head.
Ready?
You might.
Hi-ya!
Jeez and rice.
You're caught.
We caught you trying to eat that cottage cheese.
Bad girl. I'm just looking at some old videos of Nyla when she was a little baby. And I miss her being so little. Look at how cute she was. She's just laying there with Jesse. She's always cuddling with him. Oh, look, she did her one eye blink. She always does that. Oh, she's such a sweetie. Oh, I miss her being so little. She's still cute and little, but she was so tiny.
So I'm uploading my first Minecraft game, finally. I hope you guys enjoy it. It was kind of fun to do. I'd like to do more, and this is something I feel like I could do a ton of, like, over and over again. So this will be another series on top of the stories on Downrange Gaming. So I'm uploading it right now. Right meow. You have to be kidding me, right meow. I'm uploading it right now, and I really like the thumbnail. Check the thumbnail. I'm better at making thumbnails than I am actually playing the game, but the commentary is kind of funny, so hopefully you enjoyed. I played the survival, like Hunger Games type thing. So if you're a Minecraft fan, go check it out. It's on Downrange Gaming. Annotation, link, son. Now it's time for a Wawa. Well, a Wawa run soon, because I'm starving in 24 minutes. I'm about to walk downstairs, and this is the funniest thing. Like, Nyla cracks me up all the time. So I walk in, here's my view. So I'm walking, la-da-da-da-da, about to go downstairs. Bam. Who do I see? Just staring at me like a little stalker. Just chilling. I'm just chilling. Oh.
You're a little funny man. Wait, put her ears out. Oh. That's swagger. Maybe backwards. You want to try backwards?
Like
there
me?
We go. Now you look
son.
Like daddy.
Good girl, Nyla. You're a good girl. There we go.
Look at that pretty face.
She's so upset.
She's so cute. Before you go any further in the vlog looking for Rufus, we kind of made a mistake and we didn't realize that he was like, he was sitting up here when we were doing those karate jumps and stuff. So he wasn't supposed to be there. Therefore, we're not gonna have the secret object because it got all ruined. So we'll have to do it another day, but we'll let you know when we do it. So don't go crazy trying to find the secret annotation because it won't be there. I don't know why, but Wawa always makes me happy. Even if I'm not ready to eat, like if I don't want anything, I just get happy in here. I just like Wawa. How about you? What are you getting?
What?
I know you don't want that.
No, don't do it, don't. I did it.
You did? Six? No, it's just a quantity six.
I know, I was just joking. Wawa, dude. You know what's good? See, the camera's going up and down.
All right, fine, I'll do it again. Wawa!
Do the Wawa dance, quick.
What is it?
I don't know, make it up.
Yeah, I just did it, now I can't do it anymore.
My God.
I'm joking, now you do it.
All right, sorry today was Sunday, bum day, so we didn't do much vlogging, and I was trying to get this Minecraft gameplay up, and I did. So make sure, if you haven't already, go over there, show it some love. Thumbs up, mean a lot, and it lets me know that you guys are really appreciating the downrange game and if I should keep going with it. And this new little series I could start doing is something I feel like I could do a lot of. And it doesn't mean I'm gonna stop with the stories, I'm gonna continue with the downrange game and military stories. But the Minecraft thing is just another piece of downrange game. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. So peace on the street. Bye. I'm sorry. Love you. I've been seeing that you guys want to see a secret object for fun. You guys missed it. So let's do Rufus. It's a secret object tomorrow. We're not going to give out any prizes, but if you see Rufus in the vlog tomorrow, click on it. There'll be a hidden annotation over him. It'll take you to some bonus vlog footage. Stop.